It was here that I was born. In 287 BC.
I describe Archimedes as the first modern scientist. He was the first person to really be able to integrate the mathematics and the mechanical observations.
He totally realized that all the material phenomena of this crazy world, they all have laws behind them. There's mathematics behind everything that you see.
Archimede fu il primo a saper leggere mediante le leggi della matematica il libro della natura.
Se Archimede oggi per un istante ritornasse tra di noi, non mancherebbe di ricordare precisamente questo, che è la scienza ad essere per l'uomo e non viceversa.
Archimedes was a genius, quite extraordinary figure.
In my line of work, it is only maybe once in a decade or so to be confronted with anything quite this important, this exciting, and this unexpected.
$2 million it is.
I was confronted with what is the uniqueness of Archimedes' texts.
Archimedes.